vulnerable. Another one is right ahead. Get out of this after all. Keep moving. Don't hesitate. Command it to attack that terror, just like the launch. Crunchy. Remember these? Grab an enhancement here. You need all the help you can get. Choose an enhancement and boost your skills. Turn off the electricity. Scary stuff. Those units look glitched out. And fire AC. Crouch and quietly sneak. Oh, I wish the light stayed off. Command your pet gun to grab the critter, that small, ugly mutant crawling on the floor. Snatch the cursed critter. What are you waiting for? Grab it! That thing on the floor, the little creepy sob. Snatch the cursed critter. Disgusting. You control it now. The pet gun pacified it. Use the critter to shoot the mutant. Make it count. Kill it with the critter. Hurry, grab another critter. Snatch the cursed critter. That's yours truly, the state-of-the-art synthetic mind pal. But call me Cynthia. Grab me, and let's bolt. I'll be in sleep mode until we reach a secure vessel. Clear out the monsters in the shuttle bay to unlock our ride. Welcome aboard. This is an abandoned ship, but diagnostics suggest it is in pretty good shape. Feel free to explore the surroundings, but you will need to embark on a mission soon. Survival's our main goal here, so locating the sanctuary tops the list. When you're good to go, our scans pick up a derelict ship nearby, which might be holding some answers. Captain Copeland, one of the rare folks privy to the sanctuary's whereabouts, apparently cashed in on that info with some mystery buyer. To track down this info, we gotta dig through her logs. Now, fair warning, odds are that ship's crawling with nasties. Not exactly a picnic, but hey, that's what you're trained for. Enter the shuttle and lift off. you're stronger than you think. Learn from this and come back even stronger.